late, late, late. We have 20, maximum 22 minutes for your royal fitting. And then it's move, move, move to your speech at the Historical Society. After that, we have to rush, and I mean rush, to the Horticultural Society tea. And then there's your math lessons, your geography lessons, your science...
I'm alive, I've always wanted to have one day just for me. Nothing to do for once, nowhere I need to be. No lessons, toys or lunches, or to-do lists in the way. No one to say when to eat or read or leave or stay. Not really do I. All my life I've always wanted to have one day for myself. Not waking up with a power book on every shelf. No hymns in need of passing, and no sleeves in disarray. No wedding gown with a thousand stitches to crochet. And no dad to play.
Madam Carp, what do you think I'm running here? A cabaret?
I would have said a debtor's prison.
Keep laughing. You'll be working for me for another 37 years.
But I already paid off more than half.
But there's an interest, isn't there? Your parents should have thought of that before they borrowed so much.
They did it to feed me.
Their mistake.
What would it be like to be?
What would it be like to be free?
Try crazy things.
Free from endless IOUs.
Free to fly.
Free to sing.
Then marry whom I choose.
I'm so sorry, my darling, but as you know, it is vital you marry King Dominic. It is the only way to take care of our people.
I know. It's my duty.
And look, another engagement gift.
You think that I'm so lucky that I have so many things. I'm always in that every present comes with strings. Though I know I have so little, my determination's strong. People will gather around the world to hear my song. Can I come along? Now I feel I'll never be.
Soon I'll forever be free.
I close my eyes and feel myself fly a thousand miles away. I could take flight, but would it be right? My conscience tells me stay. Forever royal, I will pay my parents' debt. Due to me doing the things your heart may well regret. But I'll never stop believing, she can never stop my schemes. There's more to live than gloves and gowns and threads and seams. In my dreams, I'll be free.